Yeah, that young toddler has been identified as Saya Deal. She was just 22 months old, and new details in an arrest report reveal police say that the father was more concerned about preventing damage to his windshield than he was about actually saving his daughter. His family, meanwhile, giving a very different story. But go ahead and take a look at your screen. This is 27-year-old Sydney Deal. Now, we did talk with his mother, who has been defending him. So, she told us that Deal was leaving his girlfriend's home with Saya in the back seat, but went back inside to grab his cell phone. Deal was locked out of the car, but told family that the AC was running. His family claims that Saya did not show signs of distress and that Deal had called a locksmith and a tow truck. Deal later flagged down a patrol car, and it was an officer who ended up smashing his window. New details from the arrest report say that the police officer and Deal's brother wanted to break the windshield, but that Deal would not allow it because the vehicle was new. Deal's family, meanwhile, has been defending him, saying that he genuinely believed that the AC was on.
I raised him. He's a man. He's not the average young man out here. Yeah, he's an African-American. But my baby is a grown man. And he take care of his children. He worked for Alert Security. And I'm going to make sure he had character letters. My son is not what they trying to make him out to be.
Meanwhile, authorities say that Saya's injuries are consistent with a high heat environment that exceeded over 60 minutes. But her official cause of death is not public just yet. Meanwhile, Deal's bail, it was set to $20,000. And if he's able to make that, he will be placed under house arrest. He has been charged with felony abuse and neglect, but the state says that there could be more charges to come. Reporting live, Cassie Molnarek, Fox 5 News, local Las Vegas.